your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small standing by the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. Never settle for the path of least resistance.
Sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. Hey, Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better.
Hello from Victoria. The 25th Anniversary Planning Committee, consisting of Joanne Cunningham, Eileen Fuller, Sandra Carpenter, and Linda Jean Coyle, asked me to make a very short video explaining why I supported Third Age Learning at Kwantlen 25 years ago. I was intrigued with the idea because continuing education offers seniors several benefits. Mental stimulation. Engaging in learning activities helps keep the brain active, and this can reduce the risk of cognitive decline and conditions like dementia. Social engagement. Educational programs provide opportunities for seniors to interact with others, fostering social connections and reducing feelings of isolation. Personal fulfillment. Learning new skills or exploring new interests can enhance self-esteem and provide a sense of accomplishment and purpose. Adaptation to change. Ongoing education can help seniors stay current with technological advances and other changes, making daily life easier and more enjoyable. Health benefits. Mental engagement has been linked to improved overall health, including better emotional well-being and potentially longer life expectancy. Overall, I believe that talk supports intellectual, social, and emotional well-being and contributes to a more vibrant and fulfilling life. Thanks for inviting me to make this video. And please, if you find yourself in Victoria and want to connect, please do. My email is easy to remember, skiptrip@gmail.com. Have a great meeting.